Well, you asked for it. You got it. The Charge of the Light Brigade by Tennyson. Half a league, half a league, half a league onward, all in the valley of death, rode the 600. Forward the Light Brigade. Charge for the guns, he said. All in the valley of death, rode the 600. Forward the Light Brigade. Was there a man dismayed? Not though the soldiers knew someone had blundered. Theirs not to make reply. Theirs not to reason why. Theirs but to do and die. Into the valley of death rode the 600. Cannon to right of them. Cannon to left of them. Cannon in front of them volleyed and thundered. Stormed at with shot and shell. Boldly they rode, and well, into the jaws of death, into the mouth of hell, rode the 600. Flashed all their sabers bare, flashed as they turned in air, sabering the gunners there, charging an army. Wow, all the world wondered. Plunged in the battery smoke, right through the line they broke, Cossack and Russian, reeled from the saber stroke, scattered and sundered. Then they rode back, but not the 600. Cannon to right of them, cannon to left of them, cannon behind them volleyed and thundered, stormed at with shot and shell, while horse and rider fell. They that had fought so well came through the jaws of death, back from the mouth of hell, all that was left of them, left of 600. When can their glory fade? Oh, the wild charge they made! All the world wondered. Honor the charge they made. Honor the Light Brigade. Noble 600. The Charge of the Light Brigade by Tennyson.